In a world where things start to look the same, I would say just be bold, be different, and be you.